Chef Sarah Grueneberg is known for her celebrated West Loop hotspot Monteverde. And last year, they got a huge honor. She won her first James Beard Award. Chef Grueneberg joins us now to chat about where fans can catch her this weekend. Hello,
yes,
good morning.
Hi. How are you?
I'm so happy that you're here. So the James Beard Award, I know that's a big deal.
It was like, it's like, you know, the Academy Award for chefs.
Oh my gosh, that's a big deal. So how has life as a chef changed now that you are award winning?
I mean, it's just, you know, you just kind of take it a day at a time, but it's really cool. Like, it's one of those things, it's one of the few awards that your peers vote you in.
Okay.
And so that's really special. You know, you just want to be respected by your peers.
That's a big deal. So you're going to be at the Good Food Expo this weekend. Tell me, what describes your style of cooking?
Well, my cooking is Italian, but with a little bit of American influence. So mm-hmm. I kind of celebrate my American roots, Texas roots.
We actually
have a walk in our restaurant. Can you believe it? How many Italian restaurants have woks?
I guess not many.
No. Just try to cook seasonally and simply. And when I'm at home, I try to cook in one or two pans.
There you go.
Because if you start to get a bunch of stuff going on the stove,
well, I do the same thing, but that's because I don't like washing them. So that's an option right there. Well,
exactly.
So you're actually going to be accepting an award this weekend. It's the 2018 Good Food Chef of the Year Award. Congratulations on
that.
Thank
you so much. Thank you.
Wonderful,
very, very exciting.
All right, what are we making today?
Okay, so this is an easy, to celebrate spring. Asparagus will be in season mm-hmm. here locally really soon. I would say we're about 3 weeks away, 2 weeks away.
Okay.
Mushrooms. You can get all kinds of awesome mushrooms at the store. This is what I call a trumpet royale mushroom.
Okay.
And this is this one that has like kind of like little like, it looks like hair, right? Or like, I don't know, like little fingers. This is called a maitake. And this mushroom, you just want to kind of pull it open.
There you go.
And you can saute it, and it's super yummy and delicious.
Okay. So my husband loves asparagus, so I'm definitely taking notes.
So you want to learn this one.
Because it can be such a bitter vegetable at times if you don't do it right.
Yes. So there's several ways. You can do it blanched, or what I like to do is roast it.
Okay.
So I just put the asparagus right in the pan.
I see you cut the ends off.
Yes, and you know, you can peel them, but I don't think you really need to. That's a little bit more work than I think we all like to do when we're cooking.
Mm-hmm.
It's not necessary. So you want to kind of just cook them in a pan dry.
Okay.
So what happens here is that they become more flavorful by kind of shrinking down and becoming more rich in flavor.
That's what we love. All right, so when do you add, go ahead.
Well, this is the secret sauce here, okay?
The secret sauce.
this is called manchego fonduta. And it's really simple. You wanna make an easy cheese sauce at home. It'll make your kids eat all the vegetables, right? If you have a little good cheese sauce on top.
So you're saying it's secret, you can't tell us what's in there?
No, I can tell you.
Oh, okay, tell me, I'm ready.
So it's just about half a cup of heavy cream.
Okay.
And you wanna cook it down, and then I put in manchego cheese.
Manchego cheese.
I love manchego, one of my favorite cheeses. And that's it, look at that. You just melt it, and it's super creamy and delicious.
Wonderful.
And drizzle
just
it right over the top of those vegetables.
So what are our greens that we have there? What are these?
Pea tendrils. They are so good and so sweet. Yeah, there you go. And then my favorite pantry staple ingredient, just a little balsamic vinegar.
Oh,
and
see
a
what
fried
you're doing
egg.
There.
I mean,
I
it's kind
there.
Of, you know, that's how you do it, a little herbs.
So once you get started with your asparagus, then you add the mushrooms in together. Okay.
And then
what herb was that?
Thyme.
Thyme.
I
there we go.
I love a little fresh thyme.
Okay.
So
I gotta
delicious.
Get me some of that. All right, well, you can catch Chef Sarah Grueneberg,
yes.
plus a host of other chefs, exhibits, and demos at the Good Food Expo Saturday. Just log on to goodfoodexpo.org for ticket information. Thanks for being here.
It's going
to
be so fun. Thank you.
Plus, Sarah's restaurant, Monteverde, is located at 1020 West Madison. MonteverdeChicago.com is where you can find menu information. Thanks for being here.
Thank you so much.